You wanna know how you can look like this? Well, I'm gonna fucking tell ya! Hey, everyone. A lot of people have been asking me about my makeup, and I don't really put much makeup on. It's just foundation, powder, eyeliner, mascara. So, if you want a makeup tutorial, I am going to give you a tutorial for the crow. Okay, so we are starting off with face wipes. We are going to take makeup off and then start with the face painting. It's going to be so much fun. What you'll need for this tutorial is snazzy face paint in white. Not snazzy, that's white. You'll need some face sponges. Try and get ones that you're not allergic to, because I'm allergic to nylon and a lot of them come in nylon or latex. You will need some either liquid or powdered eyeshadow, a brush, I'm using this one, black powder, black eyeliner, black lipstick. That's all you need. Right, I've already started applying the white face paint. What you need to do is get yourself a bowl of water, your sponge, dip your sponge into the bowl of water, just dab it, squeeze it, and then do that and start applying it to your face. You don't want it too wet, otherwise you'll just look smeary, and that's not the look we're going for. This is the tricky bit, because I'm awful with eye makeup, so you don't have to follow this part exactly, but this is how I apply my eyeshadow for this. Got my stargazer, black. See, the good thing about the crow is that you could be as messy as you want with this makeup. Alright, and there we go, that's the majority of the eye makeup done now. We still have to do lines, and then it's our lips, and that's pretty much it, unless you want to do something with your hair. I'm just going to put my dreadlocks in, so. Line. Line, you can do this more even, I'm not arsed, I'm just... line. But yep, we got our lines, and then lastly our black lipstick. This is Stargazer as well. When I used to be a proper goth, I used to wear this shit all the time, man. You want it to go actually outside your lips as well to make them appear big, if you get me. What I tend to do is I outline my lips first with eyeliner to get that kind of effect. But you need your clown lines. And voila, that is the makeup part done. God. Okay, next. Ta-da! Okay, so yeah, thanks for watching, guys. This has been completely obscure to me. So from me and Binx Cat, we're gonna bid you guys farewell. And maybe we should sing you a song to go out on. Soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur. Happy kitty, sleepy kitty, purr, purr, purr. Spazzy kitty. Yeah, she's gone. Bye.